Clana!
She's here.
Where?
I swear, Clark, she was right here.
Clana, it's okay. I believe you. Emily's not a ghost. I saw her. In the graveyard. That's why I found this.
Her father gave it to her because she wanted a necklace like mine. But it can't be Emily. She couldn't still be 10 years old.
I don't know who it is, but I think I know how she's able to just appear out of nowhere. I think she moves faster than we can see her.
How?
I'm not sure, but... hey, at least we know you're not losing your mind.
Thanks, Clark.